The Exercise Duty Amendment Act 2018 was reportedly assented to and gazetted yesterday to make it effective. The president had signed the bill now a law last week, but telecoms were still taxing mobile money users at the rate of 1% on every withdrawal. For this reason, Finance Minister was yesterday grilled by Parliament. Telecom companies have finally bought to pressure and accepted to implement the amended 0.5% mobile money tax on mobile money withdrawals. Effective today, Saturday 17th November 2018, on the following transactions: sending money, receiving money, depositing and making payments. Introduced on 1st July 2018, mobile money tax was initially 1% and was levied on all mobile money transactions. This, however, caused massive public outcry, with many people shunning mobile money services. As a result, President Museveni directed that all those people whose mobile money tax deductions had been made on the basis of 1% be refunded, claiming he had only approved the 0.5%, especially for withdrawals. In early October, Parliament passed an amendment of 0.5% levy on mobile money withdrawals, revised downwards from 1% despite resistance from opposition MPs and a section of NRM legislators. This was later approved by the President, though the telecoms continued taxing mobile money users at the rate of 1% on every withdrawal. Now, with the new law in place, money users will only part with a 0.5% levy off their mobile money withdrawals.